How you guys doing? I'm back. All right, this is video number 4. I just dropped off my daughter. I had her for the last couple days. She hasn't been feeling well, but she's actually getting better. So she went back with her mother. And I was laying at home and I'm like, what should I do? Should I make a video? Should I just stay home and watch YouTube videos of hunting and camping and or actually go do it? So sometimes you just gotta go. So I'm up and I'm headed to Santa Ana River Lakes. So I'll give you a little tiny detour of it when I get there. A little aerial shot. Hopefully I can get the drone up. They'll probably say no drones flying, but we'll see what happens. So, all right. So we're on our way. We're in the SR5. We got everything packed up. Got 2 fishing poles and all the fishing gear we need. So we got to stop by the store, get some drinks, maybe some snacks, because I may stay there for the long run, which is tomorrow afternoon around 4, or I might stay just till about 11 o'clock. So we'll see. This is the beginning of the video, and I'll see you guys when we get there. Peace out. SR5 right here, park right at the edge. There's like a little bank right there, so we're doing good. Styling tonight, we're probably gonna be camping, so we're not gonna do a fire right now. So it's not gonna be hunting. So hell yeah, we're excited. Let's do it. Yeah. go. We got the water boiling. We're gonna eat the pad thai tonight. We're fishing still. So it's still a good night. Haven't caught anything. Water is boiling. I'm eating good. Let's go. So I'm over here enjoying a beer. I hear like RC cars, so I'm gonna come over here. And I guess besides the pond that they use for kid fishing, they have a RC track. Let's go check it out. Hey, take it easy, big guy. Why are you looking at me like that? This is be cool. I've never been here before. Go check it out. I think you don't have to throw it back.
See, yeah, but I'm going to for a video.
Okay, yeah. Fuck, this thing is like 30, 40 pounds.
Yeah, I can't.
Holy shit, how do we get it?
Macro.
No, how do we get it up there? Holy shit.
I going in the water.
Put it back in the water for a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay, put it back in the water. Holy shit, yeah, let me. Holy
crap,
man.
I don't know how can I take it.
No, right here, I'm gonna take a picture for you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Holy shit. Shit, man.
I'm nervous.
Yeah. That's the biggest fucking catfish I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god. Oh.
If I put it over there, it's going to.
Die. Yeah,
I shit. Wanna wash it?
Yeah, try to put him at the. Look how fucking big this thing is. Look how big the chair is. Oh my god. This guy has to get him back in the water as fast as possible. Shit. It's one of the biggest catfish I've ever seen in my life. It's heavy, yeah, be careful. You guys probably got the biggest catfish of the year, man. Yes. Yep, 50 pounds, yeah. Wow.
Let me get the camera, take a picture. Don't grab him by the gills, grab him by the mouth.
Okay.
Look at that.
Hey, call Kobe and tell him I got a 54 pounder up here.
There's my bed right here.
Thank you, brother, for your help. Yeah. I appreciate
it,
man.
Yeah, no worries. I'll send you the video, no worries.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Sheesh. That's awesome, man.
Le quito el hilo.
Sí, quítale el hilo. Que no se lastima, güey.
They feel strong today.
We got a big old fish.
Wow.
54 pounder.
54. What'd you catch it on?
We mackerel in the catfish lake.
Mackerel and catfish lake, huh?
In a valley bank.
Wow. Nice. What's your name?
Manuel.
Manuel, where are you from?
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles.
Yeah. All right, fantastic. Thank you, Elliot. All right, you should be able to go back in.
Yes,
absolutely. And what do you weigh? 54
what?
54
and a half pounds.
54.5.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
You
put
him back in
that.
Yeah,
same
spot,
right?
Yep.
Come
for
me.
Yeah,
I'll come and get it right now.
Thank you.
Wow. That was insane. Yeah.
Woo!